Acknowledging confirmation of bounty. Route to archives. I am the Queen's messenger. Interaction resolved. Please confirm. Delays in communication with the tower are dependent on orbital.
Come below the prison. Will you come below the prison soon?
At your service, Guardian. Closing out.
dragon.
Hey, Dev. Dev? Me and I make a party chat.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Hey, Worthy.
Just have to go to tower real. It's like fun. Which one is this? Yeah, there you go.
Any of you guys have Katie on your friends list? Katie.
Oh, yes, yes, I do.
Is she on? Because I don't have her on my friend list.
Let me check that out. Katie. Nope.
I'm gonna go over there since we're still waiting. Give me a quick sec to fix something real fast.
Her work looks pretty good on Osiris stuff.
Yeah, it looks pretty good on the Osiris stuff.
suggest. That tower's empty, isn't it? Tower's too big. Not enough time.
Let me invite Jersey to party.
For the Titans, too heavy.
I had to orbit. Hey, Jigger.
Oh my god, how did I get suckered into this nonsense?
Cheers for my Chatter Witch hitter. Really care too. It's very important.
I can't even do that because I don't have Chatter White anymore.
Not a single Chatter White? What's wrong with you?
Nope.
You have to do normal water glass again.
There we go. Who's the last person?
It's Katie, but I don't have her on my friends list.
Oh, gotcha, gotcha. She's not on right now.
I liked how I kind of said, like, yeah, I'll joke. I wasn't actually serious about doing this. I'm talking. All I see is Nami's post to be like, hey, these guys are doing Flawless Saturday. And I was like, wait, why the fuck is my name on there? I'm just like, fuck.
I don't know.
All I know is I'm not using a machine, or I'm not using a rocket launcher. Nope. That's the easiest way to make a mistake.
Can you guys hear me fine?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, good, good.
The only time I might think about busting out a rocket is after Gorgon.
Yeah, why not? Yeah. Sounds good. I already did half of this raid earlier this week, I didn't realize that. So, good to go, I hope.
And the shitty part is, the shitty part is most of us probably already have Flawless. What?
Yep, me neither.
You're choosing the wrong raid to do it on.
Yeah.
There you go. Yep.
So, Katie's still offline?
What guns are you guys going to be going with? I've got Vision, Shadow of Veils, and Thunderlord.
still waiting for the post. You hear that, Jersey? The post, where is it?
He's AFK, dude. He ain't even here.
What is the OT at? Getting close.
Yep. Next to last page. Yeah. Can't pull the trigger early.
Well, let's just see how we do while we wait for Katie.
Yeah, do we have, do they even have the Gorgon's checkpoint?
I don't.
I think I have Atheon.
I had an Oracle CP, yeah. But I have no idea which character was on.
I have Oracle, yeah, but I mean, whatever, that's not that big a deal.
Yeah, I have Atheon, if that matters to anyone.
So, I mainly wanted to just practice Gorgon, like the Gorgons and the Jumps run, just for everyone to...
Yeah. The only thing I'd rather do just to play it super safe on Gorgons is just let one guy go at a time.
Yeah, that's not a bad idea.
Wait, who got Gorgon?
If one person screws up, that'll not be pretty for that person.
Yeah, well, at least...
Yeah, I'll go mid, center, right. Kinda, the boat. Between.
One of you's comebacks dropped me special.
Oh yeah.
Transfer free to change.
Got a Praetorian coming out to middle.
Gotcha. Yep, gonna need some help. Better. Oh, no run. Got it.
Okay. Oh, we got a ring around.
And we're done.
Here's my 2 minutes as long as you never let me take a place.
Decent amount. I played some of it. Not the biggest fan, honestly. Yeah. There you go.
Alright. How many reserve classes here? Gunslinger. What is this, warlock? Who had a warlock in here? And hunter. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Even I knew better. I like hunters, but I know fucking Titan is probably best for this shit.
Oh yeah, man. Yeah, that's, I mean, honestly, that's one of the biggest things, like, it depends on what you're most comfortable with for the jumps. It's really not a bad idea to just...
I've got that hunter triple jump gun, so I'm like, okay.
Yeah, triple jump is...
Yep. Yeah. Got the bones of EAO or whatever they're called. Just got those on. Like,
Man.
You know, I actually got those my first Nightfall raid. Our first Nightfall I ever ran.
Whoa.
Yeah. Yeah, I know. It's just helmets. It's been like helmets for like, the past three weeks until last week.
I'm good. Sold.
Yeah.
Well.
If it happens, it happens. Let's go.
Yeah.
We can do it well. If
I'll
you
go
actually
right.
Want to do it for like, even the turvy stuff, you gotta close the fire team.
I'm gonna hang back in the middle for now. Get the surprise teleporters out of the way.
Ooh, good luck. Yeah, some,
I'm just in there fucking kicking it in the back because nothing's coming. Wave. Yeah, we're done.
Yeah, we leave him.
Yeah, we can. Just gonna take a review.
Jeez. It's pushing me everywhere. Oh, of course. It's, oh my god.
Where did...
Yeah, that was messed
run,
up.
Run, run. I'm just watching your, like, little name tag run around. Nice fun there.
Love it. That was intense, that's what that was. Now I can't get up. Oh my god.
Nice save.
I did not get up. Oh Jesus.
Yeah, I'll just watch middle again. You guys go make your shift.
Yeah, I've come before.
That was intense.
Oh my god. I could not get in there for the life of me.
I will wait for somebody else.
Side.
There is shit. I'm gonna need wait.
There you go, Legion.
Legion, yeah. I know, and yeah. There's some like floating in the air too. What the?
The Magic of Titans. Yeah, I put a bubble on top of the complex. That's why.
Oh boy. Ooh.
Yep, that slap rifle fire.
This is pretty darn good for a practice run. Knock on wood.
Are so good, and it's making good. Oh man, I almost forgot about the little window up here. You can see down into the little cleansing pool there. You can, yeah, it's a little bit weird. You can crawl out, yeah. Templar can blast you if not careful though.
Middle.
Oh, snap, that was extraordinarily close.
Yeah, this is great outside the airplane cave.
Got hobgoblins coming up short side left. And Olympus did that throw.
Fanatic. Well, right.
Oh, snap.
Minotaur coming short side left. Yeah. Almost. We're done. We're done.
Ah, no, fuck that. Hand foot cave.
Oh, oh, Lord. Oh, no, not this again. Oh, not that again.
Where are they?
No, no.
Here, I'm just gonna put this up. You're health gated. You're good.
Lord Almighty, sweet baby Jesus.
You good?
Yeah. God.
There you go. We're done.
Yeah, that was all on purpose. Yeah. Christ. Alright, I'll try my hardest. Christ, that was intense again. Where?
Yep.
Right here? Okay, wait. Okay, here we go. Oh,
never mind.
Our middle.
Minotaur is down.
Okay, quick question. How do you make it so that the Minotaurs, or not the Minotaurs, the Hobgoblins don't go immune? I know there's a way, but...
Yeah, I mean, you just have to hurt him, kill him. Or you can suppress him.
Minotaur. Here we go, alright. Down. Oh. Yep, gotcha. Nice.
That torch? Oh, that's the Templar shooting at me.
Yeah.
Oh, hit up. Watch out, grenade. Oh, all gonna cut. Yep. Here we go.
Put radiant skin on.
Got the Papias' veil on there. Hopefully not.
You got that one, Dev? Yep, okay.
Minotaur coming up the middle.
Metal. Yeah.
I got it.
Oh, shit.
I might switch to the horn for fucking Templar, though. I don't know.
Aw, oh, man. Sniper.
Oh, Minotaur. Yep. Here we go.
Yeah, just kind of like, you know.
I think I got him. Come on. Okay, I don't know what's shooting at me.
Yeah, I'm just floating around from each side. Oh fuck, that hurt.
Oh shit, oh man, that was a Minotaur. God. Nope, we're good. Watch out.
Was that 7?
Should be.
Yep. Oh, watch out, Hog Goblin. I'll get the Hog Goblin, you get the Minotaur.
Yeah, I switched to black hammer.
Ooh, wow, that was very close. Oh, that's great.
Hey.
Nice, there we go.
How do you want to do this?
Hang on, there's, careful, there's still some goblins.
Yeah.
How do you want to do this? Do you want to just ignore oracles altogether?
Yeah, or... probably the easiest thing, you know?
Usually we just group up, on this right side here.
Yeah, right here.
Yeah, and just, you know, shooting the oracles if you can, easily, but, if you can't get one, don't worry about it and just cleanse. Maybe on, weapons of light.
I'm gonna stick to blessing.
Okay.
What heavies are we gonna use?
I'm sticking to the thing is that you don't always know when the harpies are around, so rockets are still dangerous.
That is true. Yeah, I'm gonna go with Thunderlord then.
Alright, I'm gonna use our corrective measure.
Who's picking up Relic?
Either be me or Jizzy. Fuck it. I'll pick it up.
Alright, let's do this. Wait.
I'm not gonna bother blocking teleports.
Wait, hold on.
Yeah.
Yeah, I go pick up some special ammo.
Should I use a sniper here, or...
what? Well, you could always dedicate one guy to just clearing harpies around the group. Or that'll probably be my job while you guys are shooting.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, usually...
Yeah, I'll handle harpies that are around us.
Okay.
Alright, let me know when you guys are ready.
Yeah, I'm ready whenever.
Alright, let's go.
So weird, they already started.
There's
yeah, I can get this one. Alright. Super in 3, 2, 1, go. Oh shit. You guys blocked the first teleport. Hold on, fuck it. Nope. I tried to block the second one. It's fine. First oracle's down.
Alright, we got a second one. Yeah, I think.
Super in 3, 2, 1. Alright, I'm not going over to that one. Get ready for a cleanse. Both of them are on the other side. So start stacking up.
Yep.
Waiting for the second mark. There you go. Alright.
Super in 3, 2, 1.
Oh, goddamn, that's bad timing on my part. I still got him though. We got one oracle. I don't see the second one.
Yeah.
We're gonna get marked once.
Oh yeah, I see it. We're gonna get marked, you said?
Yeah, we're gonna get marked once.
Gotcha.
super in 3, 2, 1.
Eight.
I can get this one.
Alright, there's one down the steps.
Okay,
yeah, I don't think
we've got
it.
No, that's both of them. There's one on the left
stairs there. Why are they... Oh, we're gonna get marked? What? Wait, how's that possible? I
thought it was super in...
What? Okay.
Super in 3, 2, 1. Aw, oh, damn it, that's gonna hit. Just the one oracle. Oh.
We got two here, yeah. There we go. Oh, two are down.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa.
I got the heavy bolt.
Alright, that's both oracles down. Super in 3, 2, 1. It's blocked.
Oh, hello. Alright, Minotaurs. So many orbs.
Titan power. Got one oracle. First here, and we got one behind us.
Oh, whoa, whoa.
They're both down. Oh, stack up. Gonna try for the super.
We got first oracle.
Yep.
He's in a bad spot.
Yeah, that side's not easy to hit. That's both.
Alright, that's both oracles. Super in 3, 2, 1.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa!
The bubbles will still take splash damage.
First oracle down. Going for the second one. Both oracles down. Super in 3, 2, 1. Both oracles down.
Nice.
Super in 3, 2, 1.
Nice.
Yeah, buddy.
Nice.
Yeah.
That was freaking phenomenal.
I'm switching to a horn.
Really good, you guys.
Yeah, for Gorgons. Yeah, go to this good boom route. Yeah, I'm very good with horns.
And I don't have... What?
Yeah, actually I'm gonna switch to my shotgun.
Yeah, I found converts with, weapons of lighter, probably. Better than rockets.
That was really good. Now why can't I see my special? What? This is weird.
Yeah, just take your time dropping down the... Yeah. Yeah, just kind of go one at a time. Crab people.
I'm not understanding the don't do a fig reference.
Don't pull a fig.
Yeah, what's that about?
I mean, you can explain it if you
want. Nah, you can do it, since you were there.
This is back in the day, like one of the first groups that did Flawless, because like Tommy and Fig in some of those folks, and they got the Flawless raid, so sometimes, I was like one of the people in like sort of the second group that was trying to do it, so Fig offered to help, do it with us one day, because she'd already done it, and we did the first part, you know, fine, flawlessly, no one died, and so we got to this part, and we just have to like drop down the spirit bloom right there, and somehow she managed to die. Just like dropping down that little part there, so wipe the run. So that's called pulling a fig. Then if you die on that part of a flawless raid, she blamed it on Irar for pushing her. Dirty. There you go.
All right, I'm already making my way through. Should I wait for you guys, or should I just go?
If you're already in the maze, then just go, man, yeah.
Alright, I gotta wait for a what? Gorgons.
Yeah, that's fine. It's like whatever you guys are comfortable with.
It just said contacting with me.
Yeah, I'll go with you, Jigga. Probably like two at a time. Yeah.
I'm gonna have to wait here for a bit.
Guardian down.
Uh-oh.
What?
Turning down.
Wait, who died? No?
Turning down.
Hold on, I'm running back. Somebody's dead.
Oh no.
Alright, but Katie's ready, so.
Well, we got the Gorgon checkpoint. Wait, who died? Who died up there? Somebody. The hell?
Let's see. What? Nami.
It wouldn't
Def,
say Guardian down.
Grizzly. It's worthy.
Yeah, I got booted out.
Oh, it's just,
Well, there goes that run.
Wait. Don't go to Orgon. Let's do Gorgons. Yeah, this is the part of practice.
Let me invite Katie.
So. Yeah, you can get Katie in here. How did he die? I don't understand. No, Geeky's an avian is going to be the easy part. Flying Warlock.
King is rotation.
Yeah. Yep. Alright.
Yeah, it said contacting Destiny servers as soon as you got.
Sounding like ass now too.
Yeah, it's going out. I've never seen. Oh, did we invite Katie to the party, by the way?
I just sent her an invite.
Oh, you did? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, well, doesn't matter. It is now wipe.
Yeah, you should practice. Everyone should practice this part, though. Oh, well, now that Katie joined. It's a wipe. Womp womp.
Sorry, guys.
Oh, baby. Really? Burr, burr. Sorry guys, burr, burr. Sir, sir. if you want to practice the jumps, Katie should go back to orbit for a minute. Otherwise it's going to wipe us.
No, it was going to wipe us regardless, because Worthy never got kicked out of the game.
Well, Katie and Worthy then.
Yeah, because as soon as Def and Nami gets through the maze, it's over.
It's all ogre now.
Guardian down.
Well, as soon as Nami.
It ain't ogre.
It's already ogre. No, Shatter White.
Anyway.
That was me, Jigga.
No.
I know.
Didn't you like switch back to correct and measure and then go get your ammo, yeah.
No, I'm using horn for this part. I'm using horn for gatekeeper.
Horn for gatekeeper, yeah. Yes you can.
I don't wanna stay there as long as I can. Fuck that.
I made it.
Yeah.
We're gonna wipe anyway. Though.
Yeah, just boot Katie and Worthy real quick and have them rejoin so we can do the jumps. Boot. No, boot Katie and Worthy. No,
oh man, do it.
Look at that. 197. Come on, Scrubs. You can man 169, Scrub City.
Don't look at me, man. Doing relic.
Yeah, it's so hard to kill harpies with relic, man. Oh, there we go. Alright, do the gorgons again. Are we all going?
This gorgon should be on its way, though. Or it's not.
Yeah, he's already going.
It's already past its rotation.
Yeah, he's good. Yeah, the tricky thing about Flawless is you don't have a set timing on the Gorgons when you arrive there.
Can you guys hear me better now?
Yeah, you sound fine now. Ooh, careful. Ooh, death. Try not to go that low, death.
I knew that was gonna happen right there.
What's that?
No, I said I knew that was gonna happen there.
Yeah, I mean, you can jump on, like, where Jigga is. I'd jump, you know, stay up high, jump from high rock to high rock. Oh, well, yeah, I mean, if that's the case, then, ooh, shit, that Gorgon just hurt us. He's coming back, yeah, just chill.
Yeah, this one's gonna hear me, though.
Yeah, he just came back. It's fine. We should probably wait for this other one to rotate around again. Or not. Yeah, don't go. The other one's coming on the left, yeah. Yeah, if you already went, then go ahead and go, but the one's coming on the left here.
Oh, hey, the fire team's set to invite only, so I can't join right now.
Wow, this Gorgon on the right side is having a serious problem.
Alright, let me open it up.
Thank you.
Oh, don't join now.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, don't join now. Very true.
Oops. No.
Oh.
No. What? I just said don't join
the scrub,
now.
The scrub is real.
No. Okay. Oh, there we go.
We can do the first part of the raid, is fine, but checkpoints and things like that.
I didn't join, right?
No, you left. You did, but you left. Yeah, you're fine.
I'm gonna go back and get my sniper ammo.
And time for me to practice spiral again. Spiral, spiral.
You're actually gonna do the spiral?
Wow. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna do the spiral, man. Spiral is by far the easiest way to do this part. For followers. It's so easy, like, people just never took 2 seconds to learn it, so they're like, thought it's impossible, but it's so easy. You don't even have to jump, like, you just fall.
There we go.
It's so easy, yeah. It's by far the easiest part, or easiest way to do that. Yeah, this little crack ledge is a lot harder than the spiral. Depending on what the crack of doom, yeah, exactly. Depending on what class you're on.
Hey, I'm a defender.
Yeah, there we go.
Freaking instructor.
Whee! We did it.
Not this again, oh my god.
Alright, well, if he wants to join, he can join now.
No, our claw was great, Nami, no.
Or nah.
No, I want to try out jumping again.
Oh, you want to try jumping?
Yeah.
Yeah, if you want to try, go ahead. Yeah. Not a bad idea. Not a bad idea. Anyway, we're just going to join back now. I think everyone's going to Gorgon's, right?
Alright, yep.
Right, exactly. Well, that's what, yeah, people would always be like, oh, I never died in jumps, blah, blah, blah. I'm like, well, you've never done it on a flawless run, so it doesn't really count. Because...
Again, sorry about that, guys.
It's cool, man. Technical difficulties. One and two. And three. And four. And five. And six. Yeah, it's cool. It's a practice run. Yeah, when we do it for real, we would always make sure to go one at a time. Get you taking this spot for all of the same path. Chicken noise. Yeah, I did this spiral so many times. I'm pretty comfortable with it. I'm going to practice that little ledge jump. Warlock is easier, I feel like. Like, you can fly all the way around that entire ledge depth with the Warlock. Yeah. Yeah, I think, Titan is honestly probably the worst jump for the ledge. Triple jump. So, like, triple jump, you can just literally run straight across and fall off and jump back up. Shall not pass.
What you talking about, Willis? Alright, I'm comfortable with that.
Do you guys want to finish it out for practice? As well. Yeah. That was always a golden rule back in the day. If you were getting loot drops on their follows around, it was like you weren't trying hard enough. What? You haven't even done it this week yet?
I'm ready.
Who's doing which side?
I'll go right.
You wanna go? Are we doing two at a time or one at a time?
And do it to it. Do it too.
Yeah, I'm fine with either way. I mean, one at a time is probably safer, but two at a time is easy as long as everyone knows what to do.
He's done. Alright, I guess I'm going in right.
Why are you in the wrong class?
Dude, careful not me to have guns.
Do you want me to go up center and hold off the Minotaurs?
No,
yeah,
we're
doing
them.
We're going through it, fine. Okay,
right. My gate's open.
Yeah, I'll stay outside.
Alright, I'm through.
Yeah, my guy's dead.
Mine's dead.
Uh-oh.
What?
Oh, what? That's why we do practice runs. Are you okay on binds, Jigger?
I just noticed why. I'm using an unlevel found verdict.
I'm gonna be blind as I come out of the portal, though. I am fucking super blind.
Alright, everyone's in the middle. Unlevel converter. Yeah, that's what you want.
That sucked. I had to use my bubble inside the portal. I didn't want to use it out there. I wanted to use it here.
You don't really need it here.
Yeah, I know, but I just like putting a blind bubble up on their exit.
Yeah, right.
If there's another Titan with a blind bubble in the back, they can just put a blindy bubble on all the Minotaur spawns.
Mm-hmm. Well, these are all red bar. Oh, yeah. Make these things spawn. All these loots.
Alright, it is now time for Super Trash Advice. And the Glass House.
Do I have my Super Trash Advice? I do.
And Weapons of Light.
Yeah, it's a lot of weapons. Alright, I'll take the last one too. Are we doing just the middle?
Oh yeah, always in the middle. One cycle this fool.
Did everyone have Black Hammer?
No, I don't.
Or just, I mean, any decent sniper, like, if we're doing that, like, just try everyone's sniper. Left side, I got the relic. Don't help on the hobgoblin.
Oh, I forgot I don't have a fucking super yet.
It's always a problem.
Yeah, make sure you guys come to this place here if you want to go up.
Give me my super, right. Bubbles up.
Bubbles up. Use your sniper.
Yeah, I'm almost out of ammo.
Oh, I ammo, okay. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you're
too easily
sorting. Is he dead?
Yeah.
No, he's dead.
Nice. Nice guy, right? Hey, Vex, say the last word. Hey. Okay, you got it. Tommy got the last word.
Dang it! Somebody got the last word. I need that gun. Ah, sweet baby Jesus. I got the vision again.
You did not need that gun.
Alright, fire team leader, go ahead and take us to orbit, and we'll run it back for realsies.
Not a single Galahorn was fired that day.
No, I was. I fired in the portal.
I guess it was on the gatekeepers. Yeah, that's true. Yeah. Ah, that's right. Nobody, that was in a different time period. No one saw it, Jacob.
Yeah.
That was a pretty good run besides my disconnect, so I think we got it.
Alright, back to blessing.
That's very deaf. Cough, cough. Unlevel sound verdict.
Damn it, I needed that last word. Ah.
But why would you even have multiple found verdicts?
That's a good question.
Look, two of them dropped for me in this raid. And I forgot to smell.
Yeah, I saw
them. What?
They should already be weapon parts. Weapon parts and energies. I could understand having three found verdicts. If you are mainly a PvE person. It's basically as useful as like a Galahorn for a lot of stuff. For like intelligence and stuff.
You know, I'll be honest, I've never seen anybody take down Atheon that fast.
And you haven't been playing with good players.
Yeah, Jesus.
Yeah, we do that 3 times a week. Standard.
Yeah, hot damn, that was fast.
Record measure back.
Yeah, now we're gonna cover that bottom. Going up there.
Yeah, you might wanna get rid of the rockets now.
Heavy. I'm good.
Hey, Ripper Rhea. The brick. Train coming top here.
Sounds like an STD or something. Ripper Rhea.
Ripper Rhea, yeah.
Ah.
Good question.
Ripperia. Yeah.
Purple.
We're almost done.
Yep. That's it, I think.
There we go.
Star she blows. Sweet baby. What's up? If I ever do get those Destiny contacting Destiny servers,
you go take care of some dog business real quick. I'll be right back.
I should just leave fire team, right?
Probably, I guess. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, awesome. That's weird. If it's gonna kill you, I guess you have to.
Yep. Whoa.
Alright, I'm back. Same spots as last time. I'm gonna hang back and do middle again. Alright, let's go. Are we landing it out in the Spirit Bloom Cave again?
Yeah. As well.
Good old Bitcoin. Get ready for it.
Not enough fanatics out yet. Alright, yeah, now we're getting close.
Yeah,
alright, it's time to go. Death's with you. Got torch hammer, goblins coming in short side left.
Faster. guitar, death. Oh, there's gonna be another one. Got him. I got him. I think that's a goblin. Don't quote me on that. So many goblins. Jesus.
We're done.
Lee Jones.
Three confluxes.
Yeah. I don't know why, but usually I just take so long.
You got hobgoblins coming short left. No, Templar's not there.
Minotaur.
Minotaur coming short left. You got a sack left side.
Doesn't matter.
Alright, we're almost done. Legion. We're done. I'm just gonna put a bubble right here, delay their approach. Yeah, you don't wanna don't test the hobgoblins here.
Dance machines. I think those look awesome.
That one of Eris is, I think, midday.
I just want all black. That's all I want. Just an all black shader. same thing as last time, Jeff. Yeah, except... Sometimes on this vision of the console, it doesn't feel like I'm shooting. It's right there. There's no like vibration or something. Oh, it's so weird.
Minotaur middle. Minotaur middle.
Man, my controller is slow down. The launch controller itself. What are you gonna do about it? Rumble feature that started to flare.
mean, it's our middle. Fuck. Coming to the right.
Whoa, 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 whoa. No. What round is this?
Six.
One more, or was that it?
No, no, we're left. This final wave.
Yeah, okay. Still got some fun stuff to
Amplar, calm down. Mentor on the left. And we're being despawned. Double bomb.
What? Oh my god.
Alright, just stack up on the back right side. Try to take care of whatever oracle's over there, because there's a shit ton of orbs for me on the
wait,
left side.
Let me, push.
Double gloves, Jesus.
You guys ready?
Yep.
Just dope.
Alright, let's go. Super in 3, 2, 1. Fuck it. Might as well block it. It's blocked.
Blocking the spy.
Templar, get a little answer over there. Hello.
Blocked again.
Minotaur.
Good.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to block that.
Oh,
that's fine. That's both oracles down.
Super in 3, 2, 1. I'm gonna do my best to try and block this one. It's blocked.
Nope. I'm
not blocking that one. That's a death wish.
Yeah, not in the middle. Not in the middle.
That's both oracles down. Super in 3, 2, 1. Yeah. I'm not gonna get to that block in time. Plus.
He's almost dead.
Yeah. Alright, super in 3, 2, 1. On your side. Oh shit. Super in 3, 2, 1. Switching to my rocket launcher now.
Yep.
And shotgun.
That was good.
Why does that chest give you greens? I know, I just don't understand that.
Because it's a regular patrol chest.
It's just a Venus chest, yeah. Patrol chest.
I did not know that.
You can get legendary Ingrams.
Yep.
If you're good to me.
Take your time. We're not in a rush.
No, I like jumped on Death's head. I couldn't jump. I was like, oh no.
Yeah, just space yourselves out. Katie to go. I'm just gonna wait until Katie makes all the way down. I'm not trying to pinball off this shit.
Did Katie pick up that chest? Alright, so what's the dealio here?
One at a time, yes.
We got one curious already.
There's the time. Yeah, I'm different. Next.
I'm just gonna wait for this one to go by. I just don't want him ag. Okay, whatever.
Oh, I hate this part. Oh, God.
I'm just gonna wait until my path is completely clear. Yeah, this one's under. This one's making its way by. I just want to be out of their hearing range. Alright, this one's turning around. Yeah, this one's making its way around.
Stop time.
Alright.
Not yet. You just heard that noise. Yeah, just chill, Jeff. He's here in the... I already heard you, okay.
Now we gotta wait for this one over here.
Yeah, we gotta wait for two full runs. The other one behind is making its way around, right? Oh, is he? Alright.
I mean, I don't wanna risk it. So I'll stay up here.
Yeah, let's just wait on me. Wait for one more. Cause yeah, those guys come around.
Jesus Christ, yeah, my hand.
Guy's going there. Here, you. Guys just sweaty by the false. Exit. Well, yeah, it didn't matter.
God. God. I did not like that at all. Jesus.
I'm gonna wait here for people to go by, and I'm gonna go back and get my rockets.
Yeah, the heavy ammo trick.
Yeah, thank
you. Yeah, I think I just pissed myself.
Yeah.
And that's everybody through.
I hate that part so much, jeez.
Yeah, good.
Like, I love it, but I hate it.
I'll go after Katie. I'm
gonna
go on the next wave.
Yeah, I know. One by
I'll
one.
I'll be back.
Yeah. But the real equalizer now is the jump puzzle.
Wait, so we're just doing this one at a time?
Yep. Take your turns. I'm going next.
I'll go after you.
I'm clear. Same two going in again?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll go in left side.
You're going right. Alright, I got right.
Make sure two people.
Alright, I'm good.
In the portal. Nice, nice.
Just to annoy you.
Alright, I'm good.
Mission accomplished.
Alright. I'm gonna go pee real fast. So, I'll be right back. Alright, back. Everybody made it?
We're just waiting on death.
Portal outside. Nami and
I'll go on right. Yeah.
Oh, y'all found
left. Okay. So Nami and Katie, yeah, go. Start left portal outside. Hold solo. Left gatekeeper.
This song got the right sound verdict.
My gate's up. Going through. Mine's dead.
Alright. Mine's dead, yeah.
Fuck it. I'll be on in 3, 2, 1. Alright, right side can shift.
Yeah, I'm out now. Over the line, down cleanse. Yep, yep. Yeah, everyone's good now. Yeah, just guard the portal.
Oh, Jesus.
Someone come over here with, during the, hey, where the,
I'll go.
Or somebody, now. Yeah, no.
Oh shit, he's still alive. He should have. This one's gonna teleport. We're done. Yep, switching to weapons of light.
Right.
And glass house.
Yep.
Last stretch.
Right here, yeah, give me help on this move right here.
Yeah, gate's up.
Yep, alright, add it down.
You guys work on self-defense. I'm just gonna snipe him now.
Or, actually, I can't, because I don't have my fucking bubble.
Right.
Yeah.
I'll send you that.
Bubbles up.
Bubbles up.
Atheon, please.
10 seconds. You have time. 5 seconds.
Yes!
We're done.
Yes!
We did it! Oh my god. We did it. Ho ho ho. Yes! Yes!
You got the trophy to pop?
Yeah.
Didn't have it?
Yeah.
Oh, that's awesome.
Oh, there you go.
Oh my god, that is so cool. That is so cool.
Team first try, man.
How long is it gonna take for you to dump your mag?
Right. I got 20 bullets.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, yeah. So you got it. There we go. And reload.
That was like one of the smoothest Vault of Glass raids I've done too.
Right, like
that was great so
job,
good.
Everybody. That was great, yeah. That was awesome.
And after reload. And again.
I want a picture of this though. So.
Yeah, we should pose up here somewhere. On the stairs here. Yeah.
God, I cannot believe that. That's awesome.
Yeah, that was great. That was super, super smooth.
Alright, one sec. Let me get one.
Group up here.
God, I can't believe that. That was awesome.
That was great. That was super smooth. I don't think we didn't even have any close calls, really. Unless
no, not really.
Kept it to themselves.
The only time I ever got health gated was during Oracles.
Yeah. No, dude, the Gorgons, dude. I must just shat myself during the Gorgons, man.
The Gorgons and the jumps, it got real quiet all of a sudden. It was just like...
I know.
That was awesome. That was super fun. Can't believe we waited that long to actually do it, but I'm glad we finally got a team together for it.
Yeah, I know.
We would have, yeah. Yeah, because if we hadn't had that disconnect, we would have been playing more seriously for Gatekeepers, so I'm sure we could have done it then, but...
You got your trophy.
As long as you got the trophy, yeah, it's over, man.
Alright. My decision now is either go to sleep, or go back to X-Bun and keep playing Dragon Age.
Knowing you, probably be Dragon Age. Yeah. Me too, but
yeah.
Reading all those dialogue trees. Awesome.
I can't believe
you did everybody.
That.
Yeah.
So great.
Yeah, good job, everybody.
So how many people did that actually pop up for? Just two people?
I think just two,
it did for me. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, definitely worthy. Yeah, I did Flawless with Katie. I know Jade has had it forever. And Nami obviously has had it forever too, so. Yep. Awesome. Yeah, man.
So much fun.
Thanks for your patience paid off, Def. I'm sure you're glad you waited to do your Flawless.
Yeah, you did it. That's the real true Flawless. I don't know about Crota.